I'm Rohan Prasad. I'm from BTech 4th year CSE and I'll be joining Practo. It's a doctor based startup based in Bangalore. I did a summer internship in my second year in a Delhi based startup called Touch Talent. And in my third year, I did in another startup that was also Delhi based. It was called Rotify. So the second internship I got through AngelList. I applied on few of the startups and there was a minor interview process. For the placement prospect, the procedure was a little bit tougher. The tests that were conducted were of good, the questions were of good level. So the basic interview procedure requires you to describe about yourself, what you have accomplished so far and why would you like to join company, and what kind of talent can you bring to the company. So most of the companies are looking for interested candidates who can bring some nice features to the company. Like if you're good with coding, then the startups will be all obviously interested in you. And if you're not good with real life coding, but with algorithmic programming, then all the companies will be interested in you. Basically, what I would like to focus on is that if you are in computer science field, then you should be working. You should have worked on some projects, some real life projects, or you should have better experience in coding. And if you're not interested in coding but still you want to get the job, so you should get to know like Geek for Geeks kind of stuff, practice contests on Hacker Earth, Hacker Rank. Most of the stuff was based from Hacker Rank. Most of the questions were based from Hacker Rank. You should prepare from like Geek for Geeks, as I told earlier. It's the main site, all the questions are listed there. And that's all. Thank you, Placement Board, for giving me this opportunity to share my experience with my peers and juniors.